Our department is supposed to start with a new technology in South Goa side. Could you elaborate something on that?
See, what happened, Goa, amche sadhan rastale pandemic alavan, maybe the things what we wanted to do, we could not go. But as I'm proud to say, with the help of the central government and the state government, Honorable Dr. Pramod Sawant and R.K. Singh ji from center, minister, we are going to shortly commission Goa's first GIS substation. Now, when I say GIS substation, is a substation with the most modern concept, and in that concept we are going to have technology driven concept where human intervention will be less, and it will be on a technology driven concept where this will be a benchmark for other substation in the future. Inu kide ha ki bahar te structure vachar upe asta pai te sagle kadlele asa ek small structure where the power transformer is there will be there. But entire thing will be on a system where we will have म्हणजे काम करपाक लोकांक बरें मेळटलें आनी तितू भितर आमचें ऑफीस सेटअप म्हणजे जे आय सबस्टेशना भितरूच ऑफीस सेटअप जातलो. सो दीस वी आर लॉन्चींग इन धावोली वीच आय इनॉग्रेटेड 4 months बॅक एंड वी हॅव कंप्लीटेड दॅट स्टेशन इन दीस मंथ वी आर गोईंग टू इनॉग्रेट इट. इट इज समथींग वीच वी वाय टू डू फॉर एंटायर स्टेट ऑफ एंटायर स्टेट ऑन अ जी आय एस प्लॅटफॉर्म. सो दीस इज अ कॉन्सेप्ट वेअर मेंटेनन्स वील बी मिनिमम. We have used the most modern technology in the panels and the soft in the hardware of the equipment what is being used inside, and it will give us a lot of stress free. Je aaj jumper aje the station aje jumper aje carbon jatalo ani ki jatale ye khub shi goshti jatale. So this will be a GIS based substation where we also intend AMC je karpak patta. Now after starting 1 year contractor will maintain it in the sense the maintenance. After that, they have to outsource it because this has got gas insulated systems inside, which require, which cannot be done normal conditions. But just a breaker, we are on gas insulation. So all these things will help us in giving proper power to that people of that area.
कितले घरांक बोराक पडटले कितले घरांक लायट देऊ शकतले
ना. आम्ही कितें केलं तो जी आय सबस्टेशन कितें घातलं कोंकण रेल्वेचे सबस्टेशन आमचे कोंकण रेल्वे ब्रिज आसा पळय तेजे सकल ते सबस्टेशन आशिल्ले आनी थंय प्रॉब्लम जालो की थंय एक्सपांड करपाक मेळून आसले आनी कोंकण रेल्वे वॉज सेलिंग अस टू रिमूव दॅट सबस्टेशन बिकॉज इज इन देयर लँड. सो वी आवर सोर्स लँड अँड वी हॅव मेड दीस गव्हर्नमेंट लँड इन द गव्हर्नमेंट लँड ओनली आर सबस्टेशन. सो वी वील बी रिमूव्हिंग दॅट सबस्टेशन फ्रॉम कोंकण रेल्वे. After we commission shortly, the entire substation will be removed. And hanga fayda jatlo lokang is we have put 20 MVA transformers too. So they are big transformers. So next 40 years, that particular consumers will not have problem there in that area for local side.
Costing kitla aata laga?
This total cost was around 32 crores. 32 crores was the cost of that substation.
Okay.
Including the land and everything.
And so it will be available, that power would be useful for the Davoli area.
All Davoli, Naveli, some part of, little part of Kurtori, some part of, it is located in such a way that Naveli area will benefit, Naveli constituency will benefit the most. And other two places of small part of Margao and small part of Kurtori will be also benefit. So Salsit, Honorable CM have requested for inauguration because this is the first of its kind in Goa. So Honorable CM will be the part of the system for inauguration.
Sir, any further procedures undertaken by power department as far as underground cabling is concerned?
Yeah, works are going on. See, it is delayed because what has happened, the prices have increased. Mm-hmm. We have tendered and people have not bid for the tender. But we will see that it is done. Works are going on and we are in a pipeline. So we will continue this in the future also. And our priority is to make 11 kV and 33 kV underground.